Hello and welcome to Point of View. China successfully blasted off yet another orbital flight from the Xichang Satellite Launch Center in southwest China's Sichuan province on Saturday, October 23rd, Eastern Time. A majestic Long March 3B carrier rocket ripped through the sky, launching the Chinese Shijian-21 satellite to its planned geostationary Earth orbit successfully. Shijian satellites are mainly used for space debris mitigation technology test verification. Sending orbital rockets like clockwork, this was China's 39th orbital launch of the year, which lit up the sky with its trademark orange and blue plumes. Today's launch featured the Long March 3B booster, which is an expandable three-stage medium lift rocket with an optional four-stage. The rocket has four liquid-fueled side boosters and is an improved version of its previous iteration. The Long March 3B was first launched in 2007, and thanks to its upgrades over the years, it now has better payload capabilities to GTO. Typically, the Long March 3B utilizes four side boosters that each use one YF-25 engine. The side boosters each measures 16.1 meters in length and produces 740 kilonewton of thrust at liftoff. The first stage has four YF-21C engines, which produces 2,960 kilonewton of thrust at sea level. The first stage measures 3.35 meter in diameter and 24.76 meter in height. The second stage is powered by a single YF-22E engine. Just like the side boosters, the second stage engine produces 740 kilonewton of thrust. The second stage of Long March 3B is 3.35 meter in diameter and is about 13 meter tall. The Long March 3B's third stage is 12.4 meter long and is powered by two YF-75 engines. Unlike the other stages, this stage is high energy and high efficiency stage powered by liquid hydrogen and liquid oxygen. It's important to remember that since this engine only performs in the vacuum of space, efficiency is of greater importance than thrust. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.